Getting stuff set up is always tricky, and software tends to change over time. We'll do our best to keep these instructions up to date, but if you come across a snag that we didn't anticipate, or if some important detail of one of these tools has changed since we recorded this, please let us know. You can get a hold of me in the course forums, or by using the Report an Issue button in the classroom.